My career's been very strange, to be honest with you. Whenever I've had a disaster, my market just goes up. I don't know how that happens, because after Brahmotsam, Spider is there. It's my biggest release. The film is, the pre-release itself is, they're saying it's 150 crores. My market has just gone somewhere up there, you know. It's like, it's strange. I don't understand it. I'm answerable to my fans. I shouldn't be doing films like Brahmotsam.